Hello. I haven't done a video in a while, so I hope I'm kind of following, I guess, the same format that I usually do. So, I have here a cup of cocktail umbrellas. They come in all different colors. Let's see them. I'm like taking them out so we can open it and we'll take a look at it. So they have this neon elastic on them. So first we take that off. Ring. Okay, so take that off, and now we can actually open the umbrella. So it's made out of paper and wood, and just put your fingers in there, open it a little bit, and maybe this one's a little bit broken. See, that's this part. This part is kind of stuck together. That made a bit of a tear in the paper, so let's try a different one. I'm gonna put this little thing back on it. Just put it down to the side here. Take my cup of them again. Let's try a different color this time. Maybe this orange one. Okay, so let's see if this one works well. It also has this kind of like elastic looking thing, so let's take that off. Okay. Opened really easily for us. You can see it has kind of a like a flower design. You can see what it looks like. There's a green one that didn't really work, but love the colors and everything, and they're really cute. I'm going to show you guys some of the other colors. So we got this green one, this blue, it's a really pretty blue color, this is the last color. There's red. So I put them kind of in order, I guess. Start with red, orange, yellow, green, and blue. Like a rainbow. Alright, so I'm pretty interested to see this video and listen to the sounds that these made. I think it would be some interesting sounds. So let me know in the comments if there was anything in particular that you enjoyed about this video. And maybe I could do more of it or show you something else. So, or any suggestions or ideas, make sure to let me know.